that new Rams stadium. Look at that new Rams stadium right there. Hey. Hey, we're at this little area. Thank you.
If you love it, can I say I love it again? We straight out the jungle. the right way. Look, I'm gonna split this arena in half. That means this right here is my right side. Right side, make some noise. Each and every one of us performing as a motherfucking family. I want you to understand. So
that song. Now, I handle the first half. That's what I do. Second half will be the one favor I ask you all night. I just want to see this Night 2 crowd, who I feel like might be one of the best crowds on this tour.
Thank you.
As long as you keep God and your family first, you're gonna be alright. You understand what I'm telling you? So I want you to make some noise for the people you love and the people who love you unconditionally. And it's not time. I want you to say this shit to God. Elevate. Elevate. Only obligation is to tell us straight. So much on my plate, I got another day. Father, pass a drug test, we gotta celebrate. Y'all better talk to me. was
Let's go, baby!
I was thinking like, when these shows were coming up, I was on the bus, and I was thinking just how crazy it is to be able to do 7 shows in Los Angeles, sold out while all the people were coming. Like, do you realize, LA, that me and you have been rocking for 10 motherfucking years? It's my birthday next week. We've been rocking for 10 years. So I started thinking to myself, I said, you know, I know LA is going to be crazy, but I know the form is going to be crazy. And night 2 is going to be exactly right. I just want to get you, I want to get the energy up, you know, it's not that. But after that, I want to take Los Angeles, the form, night 2 on a little trip, and see how much you really remember about this 10 years I've been spending there. That's all. I'm saying. Like, if most crowds are like here, they're way, way up here, turned all the way up. Game one type shoot. He's got game one up. So do it in a row. Give me some game one shit for my day one people in the building tonight.
Okay. First fight, first fight, first fight, first fight.
to another place. It always goes to the fact that I want to be in the studio making some new music so we can be right back here in the full Los Angeles, my home. I appreciate tonight. Night 2-4, you killed this shit. I go by the name of Drake. Get home, son.